In general, European vehicle-to-X communication service are a group of modules interacting with ad hoc wireless network for vehicle-to-X communication. European vehicle-to-X communication service consists of following. After getting an understanding on the communication service of service layer, now let's have a look into off-board communication service of service layer. Off-board communication service provides the services necessary for the interaction of the vehicle with the outside environment. The communication is predominantly wireless, hence underlying hardware abstraction is also wireless. And in turn, the wireless communication layer of hardware abstraction shall either be Ethernet communication or cellular communication or both. Off-board communication service architecture can broadly be classified into two categories: European vehicle to X, that's vehicle to everything communication service, and Chinese vehicle to X communication service. Now let's go a bit deeper and see the specific modules present in European vehicle to X communication service. In general, European vehicle to X communication service are a group of modules interacting with ad hoc wireless network for vehicle to X communication. European vehicle to X communication service consists of following modules: vehicle to X geo networking, vehicle to X basic transport protocol, vehicle to X facilities, vehicle to X data manager, and lastly vehicle to X management. Let's briefly have a look into each one of them. Firstly, vehicle to X geo networking. Vehicle to X geo networking maps the addressing of the messages based on the geographic area, since the respective Ethernet frames have their own Ethernet type. Coming to vehicle to X basic transport protocol, this module defines the session and transport layer handling required to maintain the communication with the interacting nodes. Vehicle to X facilities. Vehicle to X facility implements the functionality required for reception and transmission of standardized vehicle to X messages, and also supports the interaction with vehicle specific software components through defined interfaces. In addition, vehicle to X data manager helps in managing the received messages and transformation of vehicle to X messages. It also facilitates interaction with data transmission through RTE to the software components. And finally, the vehicle to X management manages the cross-layer functionalities such as dynamic congestion control, security, etc. Now with that, we have covered a brief on European vehicle to X communication. Let's have a look into Chinese vehicle to X communication service. Chinese vehicle to X communication service, similar to European vehicle to X communication service, is a group of modules based on cellular based vehicle to X technology following Chinese vehicle to X standards. Chinese vehicle to X communication service consists of following modules. Firstly, Chinese vehicle to X network, then Chinese vehicle to X message, Chinese vehicle to X data manager, Chinese vehicle to X security, and lastly Chinese vehicle to X management. Firstly, let's have a look into Chinese vehicle to X network. Chinese vehicle to X network facilitates the message transmission and reception and supports in the activities such as layer 2 ID setting, etc. Coming to vehicle to X message, this module implements the functionality for reception and transmission of standardized vehicle to X messages, provides the interface for vehicle specific software components, and also implements management of functionalities related to vehicle message layer such as sending frequency, position and time, message identifiers, etc. Then we have Chinese Vehicle 2X Data Manager. Like European Vehicle 2X Data Manager, helps in managing the received messages and transformation of Vehicle 2X messages. Also facilitates the interaction and data transmission between RTE and the software component. For security, we have Chinese Vehicle 2X Security Module, which implements the functionality of message encapsulation, decapsulation, and pseudonym management. Pseudonym management helps in maintaining the privacy of the vehicle and the user. And lastly, the Chinese Vehicle 2X Management Module manages the cross-layer functionality such as dedicated service, advertisement, etc. This was a brief on Chinese Vehicle 2X communication service. And with this, we have covered a brief on the off-board communication service. Upcoming video, we'll have a look into the memory service of service layer. Thank you.